Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Eh, water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
This combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65%'s going, huh? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Wouldn't get overly excited.
Hmm?
Haven't gotten there. Not yet. Dunno, Jack. Kinda feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
We're not on our way to some party, Jack. We're about to pull a major heist at Arasaka.
For real, V? See me as that shallow? Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both.
Yeah.
Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Harry. Let's go. Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet
Hajime
Taki, Military Tech Department Rep. Papers are for the flathead.
Don't worry. Got this.
Wow,
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, Holmes. sir?
Hold on. Got something. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
Ah, you are here to see Taki-san, am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first, notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Señorita, do you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With a delay on Medikey because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry?
Hmm?
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
We want to know.
What? I'm taking this seriously. Don't look too shabby.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
You will, I'm sure. Now let's go check out our digs.
Nailed apart or what? How do I look?
Can't believe I'm saying this, but not bad at all.
Yeah, I look good in everything. Well, here we are. Lapis Lazuli.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Flathead prepped to go?
Almost there, carnal.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set.
Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Mierda. Little gonk stuck.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Why me? Why do I gotta slot it in?
Unlike someone, I haven't run on my tab with Vic. Got last-gen firmware. No flow. Just do it, brother. Ain't got all day.
Surveillance cover the whole hotel.
Mm-hmm. Even the bedrooms and the suites.
Guests don't care?
You'd be surprised what people are willing to give up to feel secure. Lucky for us, Yorinobu's an exception. Penthouse is dark, no hotel security.
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Onosaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, Flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you? He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him. Note inside.
Bug? Got a hitch.
What now?
There was blood everywhere.
In way.
But at least got a distractor.
Am I the only one that just gets puke and used comments?
All right, on it.
Where's the damn justice in it?
Terrarium's got a control panel.
Who?
Somehow I doubt it.
You know. Good looking.
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality controller.
Crane, yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
Mean Yorinobu Arasaka. Men like him are always single.
Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride.
I'd give him a ride and wipe him out.
Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
Cat, something's up with the tank.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Can't see nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Okay.
Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah. Look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
What do we do now?
Neutralize him. Use the flathead to jack into him. I'll flash freeze him with a demon. Old lingo, don't ask.
Dweller won't realize something's up?
Gotta jack straight into his chair. He won't know what hit him then. Could drive a tank through here and he wouldn't feel a breeze. Dead to the world, that one. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other camp.
Might have found our way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second camp. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compeki's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy sweet.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit. What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Maybe he just wanted out of the system.
So then why'd he come back?
Tough to ditch the system when the system's your own family.
Black sheep still a sheep, huh?
One way to put it.
Crawled back on all fours, tail between his legs. Fucking cheap-ass rebel. Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show. Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
This is going pretty smooth, right? Right?
Man, are you the silver lining type?
Hey, when are you gonna wave off that dark cloud hanging over your head? I'm telling you, it's downhill from here on in. The awkward silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay, so why'd the Rocker Boy's output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure as shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys! Focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why?
What's the rush?
Sigon, your Nobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job.
Bingo! Got something ejected. Come here, V.
Looks like Yorinobu left us a parting gift.
Ain't much, but it'll have to do.
What now?
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
We got winged visitors. Bug!
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, Yorinobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go. Where?
That pillar, try that!
You fucking kidding?
No! Inside it, now!
We're in.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Ars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one, too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who we got incoming?
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor. Yet another vast-looking legion.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
Kubi o tsukkomanai de kure tte yutta daro.
Arasaka-sama, mada body check ga owatte imasen.
Watashi no musuko da.
Rei no mono o kaishuu shimashou ka.
Watashi ga yaru. Itte kure.
Close. Too close. Fita sniffed us out.
But he didn't. No kayate.
そもそも俺のことを気にしたことなんかないだろう。あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。頼信。どうしてここへ？直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。
出る杭を打たれると、よく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。<笑>
俺たちの未来。俺たち。なんかの間違いだろ。
あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せぬ。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして。心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。
おっしゃ、
これでもう誰のことも許す必要はない。I wish to put the hotel on lockdown.
May I ask why?
Saburo Arasaka has been murdered.
Code Red initiated. Attention! Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
What a mess. Someone...
Someone has taken poison to his father.
Poison?
そう
だ、ヨリノブさん。しかし
竹村、お前の仕事は何だ。
何の話です。
単純な質問だ、答えろ。
荒坂家の課長を守ることです。
今後はもっとしっかり責任を果たすよう望んでいるぞ。
お許しください、荒坂様。決して失望はさせません。
Yorinobu.
I don't know. I've lost cam links. The whole building's being put on lockdown. Okay, got something.
Saburo fucking Arasaka's dead. It's weird to even say it.
Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Oh, fuck.
Bug!
Pinche Dios Santo Bendito! Just lost T!
Fuck! Fucking major leagues. Happy now, Jackie?
Pressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
V? Kopecki's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it. Del Padre, el Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once we're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Hell, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. And we best be quick. Ahora sí. Great. Now let's get out.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Kempeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
In the lobby now. We're gonna sweep the building, all floors.
Arasaka has been evacuated.
What the hell's going on there?
Doesn't sound good.
Oh.
Got it.
Check the Zen rooms?
Yes, all clear.
Nothing strange.
Well, the doors to the terrace are damaged.
Then take another look.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Hide.
Surrender immediately!
Hey, better get on! Out of my way, coño!
Orale! We gotta plow through them! Shut down! What about the other one?
floor by floor. Still nothing.
Same here. Shut the elevator down just in case. Keep looking.
Elevator's being watched too. Gotta take them out.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout.
Still nothing.
Find him, damn it.
Yes, sir. Got a shard of security clearance.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling. elevator! Alvi! Move! I'm leaking a little.
Come on out! You're not in trouble!
I advise that you waste no time in
entering. Reloading!
Delamain, got it! We'll have problems if you don't fucking drive! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued.
Sweet one.
Tell me!
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Road work ahead.
Climb, Miss Wavos!
Leave it to me.
Why can't they just give up?
You. You're white as a ghost, Jack.
See? I told you we'd make it.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Then step on it!
I am doing what I can.
You've got to hold tight, Jackie, you hear me?
Of course.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right, huh? You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, I know. She always knew.
Has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Give me a sec, will you?
Mr. Wells' remains. Where shall I take them?
I want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells' closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
In the major leagues, Jack.
The NCPD advises.
Let me in.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blown up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess. Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka would be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Saka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo? Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all.
I'll fucking kill you!
No place of glory for me.